AJ, with the news that the newest inductee into the Hall of Fame this year will be Jeff Jarrett, obviously someone you've had a relationship with. What was your reaction when you heard that news?
When I heard that Jeff Jarrett was being inducted to the WWE Hall of Fame, super excited, so excited for him. You know, listen, Jeff started in the WWE. You know, there were other things before that, but WWE is where he made a name for himself, I think. And I've worked with Jeff a lot. I've got to know Jeff personally. So everything that he's done for me, I'm just, man, I can't help but be excited for him and proud that he's going to be in the WWE Hall of Fame.
And can you talk a little bit about Jeff Jarrett's role outside of being a sports entertainer?
Well, I can tell you, Jeff, you know, he's been through a lot, you know, with his wife passing, and I was with him during that happened. It was a tough time for him, man, but to for everything that he's been through and to fight through, I'm just glad to be a friend of his, you know. He's got a great family and just glad to be around him.
But there's also a new crop of talent here that have Jeff Jarrett influence, right, that Jeff's kind of helped in other companies before.
Other companies Jeff has helped, absolutely. I think I could be the one he's helped the most. There's no doubt about that. But there's others that are here, Bobby Roode, Gallows. Like, there's a number of guys that you had forgot that he's helped when we talk about, like, Road Dogg and Ron Killings. There's so many that people don't even know that he's helped, and definitely I'm one of them.
And he also was with you in a certain club in Japan too, right?
A certain club in Japan. Jeff made his way over there, and again, we had fun. Now, listen, I love Jeff. I can't say enough good things about him.
So finally, one of the things that a lot of the superstars look forward to at the Hall of Fame are the stories that are going to be shared. What's one story that you look forward to potentially hearing from Jeff?
There's a lot of stories that can be told from Jeff. I'm not sure if I can pinpoint just one, but I wouldn't doubt if I heard a couple names that are here now in those stories for sure.